Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Dina Marceli from Family Welfare Education Study Program. Now I wanna talk about embroidery. What is embroidery? Embroidery is a craft work of decorating fabric or other materials by using needle and thread or yarn. Embroidery can also assimilate other materials such as pearl, beads, and sequin each other. Embroidery is mostly used on dress shirts, denim, caps, tucking each other. There are different types of embroidery used, including different type of embroidery used on garments as are mentioned below. What work embroidery, candle wick embroidery, cross stitch embroidery, pull thread embroidery, shidibo embroidery, drawn thread embroidery, hardanger embroidery, crewel embroidery, surface embroidery, gold work embroidery, red work embroidery, black work embroidery, blue work embroidery, sashiko embroidery. That's all about embroidery from me. Thanks for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.